Hello and good morning, friends. Now today I am going to share with you some balancing activity. Before we are going to do balancing activity, now you just see over here what are the benefits of balancing activity. Normally, as you know, what we are doing in the school also, water balancing, book balancing. Now balance on some different kind of equipment. First of all, balancing activity benefits increase concentration. It's increase your concentration level. Second one is improve your hand-eye coordination. Of course, you are using the some equipment like TC ball and racket. You are balancing. So definitely, it's increase your hand and eye coordination. Next is increase confidence. Definitely, it boosts your confidence level. So that's why this is the most important benefit of this activity. The next one is increase flexibility. After the body parts of the flexibility body increase karna hai lachila karna aata hai body. So ye bahut hi important activity hai and it is good for fun. Fun ke liye bhi acha hai. For example, aap time set kar sakte ho 30 second mein kitni baar toss karta hu ball ko bat pe. Aaj yaar TV ka ball le ya TV ke bat pe aap kitni baar tapping karte ho. So you can this activity also you can say good for fun. And in future problems are coming, you can face the problem also in future life. So now balancing activity, these are the benefits are there, other benefits are also there. So I am going to demonstrate this activity in front of you. Please watch it carefully and practice at your home. Thank you. Now friends, I am going to demonstrate balancing activity in front of you. Please watch it carefully. First of all, you have to hold bat, cricket bat in your hand. Now say this is the light tennis ball. Now just see, like that you have to balance it. Ball नीचे नहीं गिरना चाहिए. आपको bat को अच्छे से grip को पकड़ना है. Hold it properly. Hold the bat in your hand properly. If you are righty, hold with your right hand. And if you are lefty, then hold the bat with your left hand. Then after, throw the ball. Okay. Then continue. You have to tap like that. Understood? Ball, I repeat. Ball नीचे नहीं गिरना चाहिए. And you can also set the time, 30 seconds or 1 minute. Aap time bhi set kar sakte ho. 30 seconds mein kitni baar tap kara. And you can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like that. Okay, 30 seconds or 1 minute. Now you will see how I am going to do the balancing activity. Bat and ball balancing. Now see. It's improve your hand and eye coordination. Improve your concentration level. See, मैं थोड़ा high toss कर रहा हूं. Again, if ball is going on your left hand side, आप left में थोड़ा turn दीजिए. Lower back muscles के लिए भी अच्छा है. Now see, I am balancing again. You can do this on 360 degree also. I can walk back, I can walk front, see, I can bend down, I can center it and balance it. So I hope you understood bat and ball balancing. Now friends, second balancing activity I am going to demonstrate, that is table tennis bat, racket and ball. Now just watch it. This is TT bat, TT ka bat hai mere paas mein. And TT ball, table tennis ball. Now you just see, it's improved concentration level. Earlier I have big tennis ball, soft ball. Now I am using little bit small ball. I can walk with the ball also. Balancing the ball, main walking bhi kar sakta hu. Just see. Sideways. See, back bending down. Stand straight. Hope friends, you understood. projects.